It's a good spot down here, isn't it? I reckon the other one's better, but it's a bit harder to get to in a two-wheel drive. Oh, I couldn't tell you, mate. you know how you come out, say, from Cooper's Bridge? Which way did you come from? Geelong? So you've taken the first right. Basically, it's further up this river, but you just got to get down to it. So you take the second right. You know the farmer's house over there on the back road? There's a back road that runs to the river. If you come, there's one on that back road right down the bottom, but it's a longer walk than this.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's one in the middle where you can get your car 20 metres away. And it's a flat area like this. Got a nice beach on it. But you just... look, if you drive down... Yeah, the easiest way is to go to the second road, the last road here. Because basically you get the bitumen road over there, the farmer's road over there, and three tracks that cross. Yeah, this is the third one, but it doesn't go all the way through. So if you take the second one, go all the way to the end, turn right. Either opposite the farmer's or go down and one more, you'll see another track heading right back this way. You just got to follow it all the way down. You come to this big valley, and then if you go to the bottom of the valley, you hit the river. But it's a good area here. Drop it. Yeah, Cooper's. Basically another three or four, this one, and then two or three more further upstream. Yep. One's a bit more effort than this one, the last one, and then there's a good one in between. But it's a bit more effort to get down in the car. It's no worse than this, it's just a bit longer. I mean, if you get your car down this one, you'll get it down.